Danny, any word you like, just throw it out there.
Felix won.
Okay, yes, okay. So we're just gonna do this, you know, we come to play. Yes, you know, when I was less than 21, was a big fan of Bell X1. I listened back in the day, crazy nice. Back in the day, weren't they with Damien Rice?
They were.
I think that was true, man, words they would truly serve. I saw them at 18, they were Juniper. That's right, man, you know, now I'm lonely, cause they've gone overseas, soundtrack the OC.
De La Soul.
Listen, man, when I was 12 years old, that was the first time that I first got into, like, the De La Soul. I was, like, finding it surprising. Words I was hyping as I listened to 3 Feet High and Rising. Don't you know, listen, man, words would flumber as I tried to freestyle to 3's the Magic Number. Yeah, man, you know that I was into this. My favorite one, I think, was called Fastidious or Prosaloos. Damn, I've lost it loose. Okay, listen, Dan, please drop a new word for us to pop in.
Absolute.
Yes, I do this. I rap the truth. Don't you know the word that you gave us? That stuff is proper. Am I right in saying that the sponsor is vodka? That's right. So now my words are nice. In that case, I say fuck you to Smirnoff Ice. Yeah, that's right. You know, man, it's okay. We need it a little more. Drink up the Sweden people, so we let it flow nice. That's how we do it, like tonight, man, with ice.
Mr. Man.
Okay, listen, man. Don't you know I've got to, like, quickly think. Don't you know that play is so worthy? Am I right in saying that that stars Mr. Killian Murphy?
Oh,
you know, you fairly have to go. Killian was dope in Disco Pigs with Omen Scarecrow. That's right, I'm sorry, but that wasn't Hatman. Seriously, you know, other than Batman, probably the best person, one that I have thought is my favorite actor that has come from Cork. That's right, you know, who is, like, the author?
I don't know.
But anyways, it's out of order. Go see this, go see it all day. It's a play, you got to check up and go away. It's how we do this, man, I've heard that's exceptional. Except for this bill, the best in this festival. That's right, man, family. We kick a freestyle, much respect to Danny. Don't you know now, we gonna go on a food outing. Thank you for having us, Mr. Dow.
Brother, bring it out, Going Arts Festival 2011. Head it up. Sweet. Brilliant. You guys are the best.
Bless.
Thank you.
You did write, Mr. Man.
I don't know, fuck it, that's shit, that's like, it's quiet.
How are you on your time? Do you want to do a shot outside, or are you happy?
I think we can just...
No, we're done, go it, yeah.
Okay. Listen, lads, thanks a million.
That sounds okay?
Oh, no, it's brilliant.
That sounded okay?
That was excellent. Cool. Yeah, a couple of kicks.